Okay, all right. Okay. That's good. That's not a hawk. It's not a hawk. No. It's a songbird. It's not a hawk. Oh look, a kite is flying right near the tree, but then he decided to turn around and fly to another tree, but I can't see him quite as well as this one, so I'll continue to film the one that's at the tippy top of this tree here. Yeah, they fly so fast, like it's hard to catch them in flight. It really is hard. One was this one. I'm not going to feed them that. I don't care if they got no talons. They can learn to eat. They can learn to eat things like that. They can learn to eat things like that. Fish is fine. They got long necks for a reason, huh? You know how pelicans have long necks? Well, pelicans have long necks so that they can get that fish down.
They got that thing at the bottom of
the well, it's that they could curve their necks so they can catch them easier. That's what I meant to say. Well, geese are the same way. They have long necks too. They have long necks just like pelicans do. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. His neck's not wide enough.